Oh, he got me doing. Oh. Ooh. Oh. Oh, yeah, I'm hanging on, boy. Oh, yeah. Everybody, watch out. Oh, my. You know who you're fighting? You know I'm black.
Up until about a year ago, my life was pretty normal. I lived in the greatest place ever. Brooklyn. Represent. Had two cool parents.
Okay.
And loved all things science and superheroes.
Okay.
Everything changed, though, when my dad was killed in the City Hall bombing. I couldn't believe he was gone. But Peter Parker and his Aunt May, they were there for me. And so was Spider-Man.
Oh, his dad.
Who I later found out was Pete. Crazy, right? Then when the Devil's Breath crisis started, things got intense. It seemed like all of Spidey's villains were on the loose. I managed to do my part to help him out. And after all that, believe it or not, a spider bit me. And I started to change.
Good. That hurts, bro.
I didn't want to worry my
mom. Who is that?
So
that's not Peter.
And now, we're officially Spider Bros. He's been training me up, and I'm actually getting pretty good with this whole web-swinging thing. I'm still learning to juggle this responsibility with everything else in my life. School, friends, a new home.
That was
I moved
yuck.
To Harlem a few weeks back. But I'll tell you, I can't wait to see what the future holds.
On me. That was only the intro. Okay, don't mess it up. Miles Morales. I got two pockets. It's fatty. Look at the Thames. This is one game I've been waiting since last year for. You know why? See my skin color? It ain't. You see this? We're matching, bro. We got to. Bro, I've been waiting, bro. I've been waiting. I know I'm kind of late, but I've been waiting. Come on. Let's just jump into it. My boy's Morales Miles. Who's that? I cannot take the subway. Sorry. What muck are they running at night? Is this nighttime? Okay, can you pick up groceries for dinner? Shit, then, Ma, thank you. That's how it be. Okay, it's daytime. I respect the truth. I'm keeping this in. I don't care. Copyright me if you want to. I don't care. Mm-hmm. I swear this is me with no hair. I don't care, it's me.
It's so cool.
What is it? Yes, sir.
I got you.
That's why he's my favorite superhero. Been that.
No problem. Hey,
now he's black.
You think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy. Just in case.
Definitely. I need to give me a suit.
The convoy.
Convoy is leaving early. Let's shake a leg. These shake? Okay. Ugh. Rejected. It's all. I'm so ready. Ooh. I don't care if that's It's that fit's still clean. I don't care. The flip off too? Those Jordans? Okay. Ooh, slow motion. Just like on the picture that I showed y'all.
Hey B, headed your way. Ooh. Did I miss the convoy?
Not yet.
Oh my gosh. This
good
is too
to
fire.
The guys who escaped last year going back to the raft.
Real good.
But you finna swing on the trees.
Secure. As long as the octopus related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon.
Ooh, gosh. Be there, Pete.
Miles, get that. Did you get the shopping list?
Yeah, but the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check the store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, don't worry about that. I'm going straight to it, though.
Man.
Sorry to lie to you, but I am.
Do this secret identity thing. Completely stresses me out.
Thanks. This swinging is fire, and it got a spice to it. Bro, Peter is so ugly now. Like, he looked different in the other game, but no disrespect. I'm having too much fun just swinging, though.
Be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect
like
Spider-Man. A giant prison convoy? He can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool.
I remember this one.
Just down in some rocket fuel.
Bro, pause.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully.
Thanks. I would have been like...
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2. We've got you on scope.
This is...
Gotta be. Hundreds of
this is what I always dreamed about.
Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances. Especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture... Could be Scorpion. Could be someone bigger. Okay, we got
Rhino.
Problem.
Gotta be Rhino.
Hold back, Miles. Let me take.
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
No.
Max, let him get it. Hold up. You got it. Come on.
It's secure.
That one web. You gotta learn how to do it good.
We have a weight imbalance.
Oh my God. Okay. Ready to. Dang! Why y'all waiting? Come on! The game just started!
No casualties! Payload compromised!
Response team dispatched!
This gotta be Rhino too!
I'm sorry man, I didn't mean to!
It's okay, we got this. Just need to contain it before...
Why y'all didn't try to look cool?
Before that happens.
Why do it?
Hello, tiny spiders.
I got chills. Come on. Dang. Okay. Buddy's buff. What am I finna do though? They got their luckiest day.
But you have to contain the escapees.
Right. Contain. I'm on it.
Bop, bop. Bop, bop.
He's never gonna
beep, beep.
Like
ooh, I'm gone. What you going? What that dude got a... he got a Joker tattoo? Back up. What are you kicking at? You know who you're fighting?
Please.
You know I'm black. Not like the original, boy. Dang. Dude, bro, I'm finna have too much fun. Hold up. Am I gonna help though? Didn't he just get knocked out? Oh my. Oh, hex no. Oh, R1. Hold up. R1. Oh, there we go. Okay, okay. Yeah, real quick. Ooh. Dang, he still hit me though. Hold up. What you thought? Oh. Try to catch me off guard. Get off me. I'm trying to help with Rhino though. Yeet. Thought you gonna hit me. Ooh, try to catch me off guard. What you doing?
Christmas in New York.
Ooh, Ooh, my God. Like dang, he pistol whipped him. You gotta be strong to knock two people out with your feet. He can't fold it in the back a little bit. You know he needs my help. He did not deserve all that. Oh, Hex, no. Come on, come on, come on. You thought just because... I don't know what I was gonna say.
Your Holy Spirit's a little overzealous this year, Alexei.
Why are you trying to take selfies? Come on, we can deal with them later. Rhino's one person. Well, that's a creature. I don't even know. Do your job. Holly, I heard that. Why is he zooming? Oops. Why is he zooming?
Worst thing out of this is a bad headline. I'ma count us lucky.
Oh, thought he was going.
Oh crap, crap, the winner bad.
Oh my.
This is starting to feel real bad, man.
You think?
Don't think like that. We're going to stop him as long as we work together.
Facts, come on, catch up. Why is he so fast though? Does he have roller skates?
Yeah, I got you.
He thought not that easy.
Okay, B.
Right. I'm immersed. Well, he got me doing. Oh! Peter, are you gonna help though? Ooh! Oh. Oh, yeah, I'm hanging on, boy. Oh, yeah. Everybody, watch out! Oh, my! Oh. Oh, steer away from the people. Steer away. Oh, my. This dude's swinging. This dude's swinging. Watch out, everybody. Watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out. Move, move. Oh, baby. Get your kid out the way. Ooh, that almost caught me off guard. Butt cheeks in the camera. Move. Not the Christmas tree. Oh, my.
The last six Christmases.
How am I steering him though? Good, good move, good move. Watch out, everybody, why are you sitting there?
Too soft. He's a low energy menace. Too easy. Maybe he's a weak minded.
Y'all don't hear that?
Very fast.
Menace! A feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace!
How many years have he been doing this? And he's still talking the same crap.
Hey, Mom. Yeah.
Talking about menace.
Coconut milk. Still trying to find it.
I just saved the whole baby. Get off me.
An adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. I'm trying to catch a train.
Mira, mijo. No seas mentiroso. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Sí, Ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Ooh.
Oh! Gotta stop him.
I'm over here getting lit. Okay, this is lit. Look at this swing. Ooh. He's swinging backwards. You gotta be like that. You gotta
bring him down fast. Yeah. What do we do?
Let us raise.
If you don't take out his legs.
Oh, bad, very bad.
Ooh, hey, good save, good save.
Okay?
Good save. He's like that. He's stuck. Oh my.
No. I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready. Okay. Yeah.
Prisoners? Are those prisoners?
Need a minute.
Okay. They followed us? What the? Try to help your friend? Like. You already saw him. He really thought though. What you thought? Y'all trying to hit me with these new moves. Get back. Nope.
Maybe. Don't bring
what you thought.
Anywhere. That's the best you've got, Alexei. Okay, that was pretty good.
Get back. What you thought, ma'am? Yeet. Oh.
I'm trying to help you.
Facts. At least I appreciate that I'm trying. I could be a superhero with all these powers and not help. And then they would really be mad. So hold up. Let me do it on this dude. He keeps shooting me.
Police and escapees are shooting it out. Back up the police. I can hold out a little longer.
That dude balled.
He's counting on me.
Get back.
You gotta stop these guys.
Literally everybody in prison is either bald or has a messed up haircut. You can't not have one of those and be in prison. Sorry. Get up.
They're all over that bridge.
Ooh. Oh. Man, what's up? Nope. Oh. I dodged that though. Y'all know I did. Ball head, don't care. Ooh! Oh, I'm over here sitting. Like, you're like, what are you gonna throw a punch? Dang! Oh, he just shot his homeboy. Get up. Get up. Dang, he get dragged on. Look at him. Okay. I'm tired of you. Okay. Look at the shoes.
Spider-Man, you good?
On brand? Brand deal. Ooh. Dang. If you get thrown like a baseball, you know you.
Pete.
Bro, get up.
Pete, wake up.
Alright, just get him out of here, throw him. We gotta take care of this ourselves.
This Spider-Man is broken.
I see him breathing. Okay.
I would like to exchange for new.
No offense, but Russians this are dangerous, low key. You hear his accent.
Miles, get out of here.
Bro code.
The hell?
Bro code.
What was that?
You got electrocuted, baby. Something. Whoa! Ooh, they almost caught me off guard.
What the fuck?
How am I even doing this? Electrocute? Some kind of
thing? Dang! What the?
And you're using words longer than crush and smash. Very unexpected.
Get this.
I'm not gonna let you hurt anyone else.
I am excited.
Oh, me, what's up? Get up.
Get back.
Whoa. Big dodge. Yeah. Dang. Bro, this gotta be Brock Lesnar, bro. Gotta be. Here we go. Damn. I gotta have Venom Punch.
You
know he mad. How many hits does it take to knock this dude down? Y'all remember that commercial? Alright. Back up. You know he must be a little. Back up. We gotta finish her. They don't do that. Dang! Boom.
They ain't catching me like it.
They ain't catching me. Bro. What you thought?
Kind of like what's the word?
Get back. Go back in your cage. The thing about I'll say it later. Hold up. I'll say it in a little bit. After I beat this dude. Back up. I know you do. The thing about Spider-Man is he's unique. First of all, because he's a spider and a man.
Uh-huh.
And he will literally save the whole city while making jokes. This is the best combo that I've seen in a video game, like Little Baby and Gunna.
Okay.
Y'all gotta lock him up before you get out.
Wow, just wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too.
Okay.
Sorry, I think our ball landed in your yard.
No, actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you, both of you. Rhino?
Touching me.
Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks, but he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll...
Can y'all take off that armor, though?
You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hello. Hey. He's like a psycho.
He's right. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
I'm already feeling like the top Spider-Man.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look, I got nothing on the OG.
Bro.
Think we should run tests tomorrow?
Who is this? DJ, pop up a picture of the original. That's the original Spider-Man in the first game. Who is this? Literally, who is this? Got me mad a little bit. A little
voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Pause.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
Big facts.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first,
you gotta screw up the win.
The oath.
Okay.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it.
That oath.
My lip's ashy, bro. Big pause. But I was looking at his junks and I was like, dang. Gotta get right. I'll be editing these videos and be like, dang, his lips look like they're peeling. You need to put something on them.
The real thing.
Totally.
No, it's not.
Definitely didn't just make it up.
You never done that with nobody else. Stop the cat.
Spider-Man.
Hey, you gonna dap me up or something? Hey.
New York's only Spider-Man.
What does that mean?
I'm New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm glad they didn't. I thought at first, like for a second, it was gonna like kill off Spider-Man, and then
New York's only Spider-Man.
This is about to be a music video.
Screw this up.
Hold on to your web shooters. Skill points are awarded when you gain enough experience points, XP, complete missions, and defeat enemies to gain XP and earn more skill points. Highlight a skill and hold X to unlock the skill.
Yo, Genki!
Dude!
Who is this?
Rhino? What?
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. Now I'm in the park.
What?
Oh, perfect! Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts.
Definitely spider related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense.
I'm
there.
I'm not even gonna lie, if you're any type of superhero, you gotta have that one person that you tell. Because most superheroes are like hiding your identity. Then he zoomed over here. Nah, he was probably here already.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it.
He having in trouble, get up there. Spider-Man, teach him some tricks.
Dude, put it on. I'll cover you.
New suit? Wait, pause. That's how y'all know y'all best friends.
What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Whoa.
Okay. You know, the first suits are not always the best. This is unique.
Congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit.
Come back here when you unlock my suits, or if you want to switch out your coin.
Head up down for part two of this amazing gift.
Never do that, bro. Don't make them noises in my ear. I'm a whole other man. So he got me new shoes too. Oh yeah, he's a real one. You got these already though, bro. This is the original. I gotta wear this for the first one, though. He gave
this
it to me.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Dang, you be leaving your homeboy like that? This is hard, though.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most...
J. Jonah Jameson.
Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Dana Hart, and this is the Danica.
Danny Cass.
Difference in our city. Today's topic? You know, stockbrokers, colleges, fake internet videos, autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe, Danny Cass, new favorite podcast.
Yes, sir. Jameson has been around too long, bro. Yeah, too much airtime. I've been your number one viewer, and you still treat me like butt.
Miles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Holo training?
Okay.
Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Now follow
my
up
turn.
And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
This holotech is next gen. With the right parts, but I can make it portable.
What are you doing? Get back. This chunk is crazy. This is what we're doing in 2020? Move. I landed right on there too hard. Of course. Alright.
Disarmed opponents are far less dangerous. And it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons. Total duper.
Dang.
Alright. Yeah. This is dope. Bless Peter Parker.
Now let's combine these two moves.
Are we finna combine and pee? Okay.
Engaging airborne enemies is a great method of crowd control.
He got folded. What are you finna swing at?
Land, classic. Yeah. Tactical. Yeah.
Even the hologram is hurt.
Actually, you take this.
Golly. Actually, let me use my super move. I could say this is about 2025.
All right, I'm feeling this.
Okay.
More guys incoming. Heads up. Time for some free form practice. Use air combat and disarming to eliminate these enemies.
Get up.
Got something for ya!
Nice work, Maya. Keep it up.
Oh, I was pressing the wrong one. Okay. Dang, he just lagged.
Get him! Let him have it! Bring him!
Get off me. Wow.
And that's the bingo.
And you lag?
Blue screen of death.
Tons of high tech gear we can
sell. Y'all ever get the blue screen?
Oh, crap.
Spider! Take him out! Stand ground the gear!
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah?
Oh, me, okay. I just learned. What's up?
Let's go. Take the spider out and grab the tech gear. Hey. I'm gonna make bank sound.
Ooh.
Just so you know, this is official.
Dang, how you get him up and then knock him back down? Just lag? Whoa. Are you serious? Wait, so holograms are actually hitting me. That's crazy. Oh, camera got better. Hello. Get off. This dude lagging all over the place. Dang, these camera angles are kind of bad. It's my fault though. Dang, he's shooting me and everything. Where did you come from? Yeah, I'm a new one.
You're done, kid.
You get this by yourself, kid. Get this. Give me that. Come over here. All up. Stomped out.
System error.
My boy.
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix a training sim.
Oh my gosh.
Go back and repair the training sim. Colonel Panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice. That did it. It looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges.
He looked out. No
cap. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
He knew I was gonna need it. He really planned this out though. It's crazy. And you now just told me.
Hey dude, I think you should check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah. I'll look into it.
Hey, so I wanna hear more about your new spider powers.
Think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge or supercharged static electricity?
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about venom power? You know, because it stings.
He knew I was finna.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, venom power. Trust me, it's gold.
Okay. Why he had a name ready too? That's crazy. But, they said it like did like. Oh no! And they just chilling on the roof. You know he was finna get some cake. And I'm not talking about birthday. Hello.
Hey friends, thank you so much for telling people about this podcast. We jumped the charts from 136 to 87. Like, wow.
Guys, bro, this is fresh. Got scared. Okay.
Hi there, I'm Simon Krieger, and what you're standing next to is a new form reactor.
Back up. Once activated,
this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible?
I don't know who he look like. He look like a robot, though.
Is new form.
Sound like a crack.
Just new form. One canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by Nuform.
So we got Earth on crack now.
We're here for you.
Hornball.
What was that?
Bro, who wanted to smoke though?
No sign of anybody. He broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something.
Facts, buddy was mad. What am I trying to look for? Okay. New form. He wanted that.
They did a search for new form.
Who this?
What were they gonna do with?
Dang. I saw Buddy on the trailer though. Whenever PS5 was in the games.
Man, that's not just not
still on PS4 though. Everybody that's on PS4 playing this. All the broke boys, all the Simps, all the AKA Simpsons. Welcome. Welcome to the family. Oh, that's yuck. That's yuck. You see my shoes though, okay. Dang, Buddy got folded. Okay.
But Venom totally wrecked it.
Where did y'all get this tech from?
Venom's a good name.
He really was spraying me.
Haven't seen you guys before.
You know his hair hurt. Get some Tylenol. Back up. Yes, I can. What are you talking about? I'm black. So you just gotta knock him out, dude. Just knock him out, dude. Knock this dude out. Is he knocked out? Whoa. Look how he tried to sneak me. You don't got no hands. That's why people do that. You ain't got no hands. Are they flying? No. Heal real quick. I'm tweaking. Can I take a gun? What are you swinging at? Bring him to my territory. They can't do nothing in the air. Look at this. Nah, come back over here. Is this a girl? I don't think she deserved that. Actually, she did. Dang. Whoa. Okay. Eat this chair real quick to the face. That's auto death. That's auto death. That's auto death. Where you going, son? Get knocked out. Come here. Whoa. Oh my. Let me get right with the moves though. That done kinda annoying a little bit. Like back up. Whoa, is that a bomb? This duck is a little bit annoying, like back up. Where's that impact on my controller? Okay.
It's a break-in. Sounds like they're after new form.
How did he know that? Okay.
The stuff in the reactor?
It's not installed yet. They're talking about shipments.
Dang. Get mixed.
Your mom wanted, but she's wondering where you are. Dinner's almost ready.
Crap. Okay. I'll try to wrap this up. Thanks, man.
Dang. Did she just die? Get folded. Ragdoll. Get folded. Watch this. Heal real quick, right in your face. And get folded. I'm acting like I haven't seen this. I haven't folded like 50 people already. Nate. I'm not finna sneak up here. What did y'all think? Now if I get killed, that's what. What you thought? All you gotta do is press a button to leave. Like, imagine life being that easy. Alright. Take this real quick. Oh, he just ate the ground and my foot. Pause. How are you not knocked out from that? That's crazy. Who are you? You gotta get knocked out. Shut up. Up in my ear. Get folded. Hello. You hit everything but her. Never mind.
I need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next.
Okay.
They were tracking new form shipments. But why?
That's the 2020 crack.
Rocks on security. They can take it from here.
Facts, let's get out of here.
Look into this later.
Okay. We're here for you.
I gotta get home. Christmas dinner sounded pretty good right about now.
Yes, sir.
I'm looking to that group and the new form shipments tomorrow.
I'm ready for that dinner. Mommy. Black man. He does ever what a black man can. I don't know. They run from 12 and they gotta go. Look out. Here comes the black man. That was off tune, but I'm sorry. Time to get out of here. If y'all enjoyed this video, drop that like. Cause I'm ready to play again. No cap. I have another video ready, so drop 10 likes on this. Easy. Before tomorrow, and I got y'all with a video tomorrow. So make sure y'all drop a like. If you're new, subscribe, of course. I love y'all. I'll see y'all next video.